here speculating that a possible serial killer may have struck again. Police believe his murder may be linked to a spate of recent horrific...
Whatever did this, it turned our life upside down.
It's a shame that, you know, I won't be able to see him or more talk to him.
Have been concerned for weeks.
Can you just talk about how strange this is for something like this to happen? How
this terrific has happened.
Makes us remember why we're out here. We want this guy. We really do. And so is the family, and so is the neighborhood.
We are in the hunting mode. Police have been desperately searching for this person of interest. Here he is, walking in the direction of one of the crime scenes.
This has got to stop. And we will hunt this person down until we find them.
Police say the killing spree began on October 9th.
Thank you.